this is our first flight during COVID. I'm a little nervous because it is COVID and you really don't know what's going to happen. I'm hoping I don't regret this flight, but we're going ahead and we're going to be going to Lima, Peru. So on our flight, we have to wear a mask and a face shield, and on the flights we have there as well. So we'll see how that goes. It probably won't be fun. It's only a 6-hour flight from Atlanta, but still a mask and face shield. We have to wear that also in the airport in Lima, and then the other airports we'll be visiting while we're there. But luckily Atlanta Airport isn't that crowded. Apparently our flight's about 70% full, which is based on, I believe, the number of seats that are actually allowed to be booked, not the whole flight. So we might be okay on that. Have a little space between us and others. We got a free upgrade to Comfort Plus instead of Basic Economy. And we booked it on Monday. It's Sunday night now. We kind of pushed through real quick to get everything booked and all of our other flights within Peru and hotels, all that. So we're not gonna be able to see what we wanted to really see due to some of the areas being closed and no tours are available. But we'll be doing a few things that we can do. We'll still be social distancing and just trying to be as safe as possible with masks and shields when necessary, if we can't social distance. So anyway, I'll see you on the other side and let you know how it goes.
Juliaca.
Thank you.
the paddle. Probably more than the paddle. Esto de acá, de patatas.
Patatas.
Yeah. Sí.